getting, Stace? What should we do next?
Should we? Worth of hard work? Yeah, 2 minute wake up maybe?
Oh, sorry, Stace,
Oh, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'll move you
up. So it's Rob and Stacey from 556 here. We're going to do a 2 minute wake up. We're going to do 20 seconds of jogging on the spot, straight into 20 seconds of star jumps, into 20 seconds of lunges, two rounds. So you ready?
Ready.
Ready, Mr. Pooh?
Ready, Stace?
So in 10 seconds. Nice and simple, nice and fast. Everything you've got. In 3, 2, 1, jog on the spot. Still at Jimmy's farm. We don't want to go home.
I like Jimmy's farm.
We love it so much.
Right. Let's go back in the summer.
So, nice strong core. Get those knees really high. The higher the better. Really pump those arms. Keep going through. 3, 2, 1. Into star jumps. Same again. Hands touching at the top. Heels down. Nice soft knees. Really powering through. You go a bit faster, Rob. You're not talking. You can go super fast. Keep it going. You've got 5 more seconds. After this, into lunges. 2, 1, lunge jump. Nice and deep lunges. So if I turn to the side, my knee's going straight down to the floor. Like you're doing some crazy dancing. 10 seconds left. And then we're back into the jog. 5, 2, 1, back into that jog. Same again. Really big arms, really high knees.
Great way to start the day. 2 minutes of hard exercise.
Brilliant. Keep pushing. 10 seconds.
Get you ready to school. Brains are working, blood's flowing.
3, 2, 1, star jumps. I didn't notice the giant rabbits over there.
Giant rabbits, giant pigs. Peacock behind the camera.
Keep it going. 10 seconds. Really big arms. Keep powering through. Last little push of star jumps. Last time. Into lunge jumps. Last 20 seconds. Keep it going. You'll all be set for the day ahead. 10. Nearly there. 5, 4, 3. 2, 1, rest. Oh, well done, Rob.
Well done, guys.
Well done, Mr. Pig.